Yeah. Gold, we have to be careful. There are piglins around here. For the stuff that's around us, yes. Or around the portal, yes. It's not glowstone.
Yes?
Oh, that is glowstone. I thought you were talking about the shroom lights. Was that 17 or 18 for the levels? Well, fuck you too, pig. That's where all the pigs are coming from. There's a whole horde of pigs, like the big beefy boys. Trade with the piglins if we can. I do. Thank you. after two of them right now. Six. If you can hit them, go for it. Pigs are just spawning all the fuck over up here.
So you have to throw gold down in front of them to initiate trade?
Yeah. For the ones that trade, yes. Everything. It knocked me off. I was near the spawn or the portal. Yeah. Up here. Oh, there they are. Right on the other side of where the pigs are. Where the hoglins are. Yeah, it knocked me off the fucking edge.
Did you fall all the way down there?
Yeah. There's a hoglin down by where my stuff was.
Yeah,
oh. I did too.
I have nothing for
you. Neither do I. I'm digging down right there. I did too. Got one of the piglins traded with my gold, so if I can get down there. We'll have something here. Yeah. No, I'm still digging down. I'm getting shot at.
Something.
is too fucking swarmed.
Stuff back.
I'm trying to work my way back to the portal. We hired some guy. No. I am not that far from the portal either. I died. I died. There's a hoglin at the portal. Night and I can't sleep with you here in the meadow. There's two hobbits. -33, 80, 18. Something.
Hi. Behind you.
Hi.
No, I went this way. Find my way back. So my suggestion is to block off where the door is.
I went down the pathway not expecting a hole to be there.
Yeah, I lost a whole bunch of that too.
If you want the glowstone to remain intact, you need silk touch. Yeah.
Can we open?
The nether portal, yeah.
And you can go through it into our world.
Yeah. That is really making me feel uneasy hearing them just. I think I might have found a way down. Ah shit, fuck. I wasn't. Somebody snuck up behind me. The ones with a fucking crossbow. I had no weapons and no armor.
What'd you get from me?
Nothing.
But that one's not
seem to be.
That one is.
I'm making weapons.
Okay. It's upset.
I'll be through in a second. I got distracted by killing animals, and now I'm stuck by the door by the sand pit. So I'm just going in there. And I'll leave all the doors open just for you. And some of the levels back by killing chickens. Decoration and building block.
So
message me. I don't know what about, but chances are it was about cigarettes.